It's August, summer is here, and we have three new challenges here at Real Life Trading. Every single month, we have a new, fresh set of challenges to keep you enriched, entertained, and engaged. All right, here's your three challenges for the month of August. August is volunteer month, so the life part of this challenge will actually be pretty easy. I want you to go volunteer somewhere. Volunteer your time, do something for someone else who might not be able to give back to you, but in so doing, you will feel absolutely blissful, happy, content, wonderful, and proud of yourself. So do that this month. Go volunteer your time somewhere to do something great for others. The physical challenge, which is a workout challenge, is going to be a tough one, but I hope you're ready. Some of you might know that this particular month, myself and one of my really good friends, trading partners, and business partners, Matt DeLong, we're going Everesting. Now, that's not climbing Mount Everest. We're going to the 29029 in Salt Lake City, Utah, August 25th. That is where Matt and myself will be running up this insane hill 13 times, over 30 miles in under 36 hours. Doesn't sound hard, but it's gonna be incredibly difficult. And I've been training for that like an absolute maniac. So your challenge, your real tough challenge for this month is gonna be, I want you to walk or run or jog 30 miles uphill. Now the good news is you have all month to do it, but it's specifically uphill. So not just walking doesn't count. You gotta go find a hill and make you sure you do 30 miles up hills for the month of August, all right? That's gonna be a challenge for so many people, but I'm positive each and every one of you watching are gonna be able to do it. And your trading challenge this month is going to be a fun one. I want you to focus in on the 4-minute chart. I've never used the 4-minute chart before, so I'm gonna start using it a little bit just to see if I can make some money with it. I actually like the 3-minute chart and I like the 5-minute chart, but I've never used the 4-minute chart. I had someone ask me how I ever used the 4-minute chart and I said no. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the 4-minute chart in the month of August and I'm gonna take some trades on it at least once and make some money on it using the 4-minute time frame. Hey, maybe you'll find out that you really like the 4-minute chart in this activity, but we'll do the experiment together. You absolutely rock. Thanks so much for watching this channel or this video and my YouTube. You're incredible. Thank you for enriching lives with me and I will see you later.